And I'm back. Nice. Bone charm. Was it rune? Just those two. Well, oops.
Dowd, didn't think I'd ever see you again. After you helped us escape the slaughterhouse, I got a job here running the looms. They got us working around the clock, making shrouds for all of the plague victims. Kind of makes me sick, but they have to come from somewhere, I guess.
How do I get into the engine room?
It's down in the basement, but you can't get in without the combination.
And where would I find that?
Nurse Trimble. He takes care of the geezer. But I'd bet my broom handle that's only half the story. See, the geezer's supposed to be the boss, but Trimble never lets anyone near him. Claims it's for his health. I'm sure the geezer knows the combination, too. Except fat chance talking to him alone. Only time Nurse Trimble leaves is to check the lab equipment he's got upstairs.
Thanks for the help.
No bone charm. Was there to get there? Bone charm of there.
The city's dead. We won't make it 3 more months.
So. I heard a cough though after you'd left. So I'm just looking around the lab. Put these in here. Also, it's for our bull rat fetus. And this Alex Thomas. Bull rat fetus. Could be a bull rat fetus. I need a bull rat fetus. So there isn't one in here. In the dry storage room. which is where. I know I've been past one. It was like ages ago. Drum.
All these rats crawling all over everything.
Here we go.
Machine, get it off me. Let me die. I'll give you what you want.
All I have to do is pull that oil tank.
No, not yet. Trimble's machine keeps me alive, but he's rigged it so that gas will flood the mill if I die. Insurance. Search Trimble's quarters. Upstairs, he has antitoxin he drinks every day. Just in case I croak, you'll have to make some to survive the gas.
Oh, what have you done there?
I've already taken the antitoxin.
Good. You're ready then.
This guy never made it back.
That dude's gonna die. Oh. There is actually a lot more stuff to do down to carry on going, which you have to do if you make a deal, I believe. Go to the sewer. I really hate move across. What's this? There's just another way out, I guess. Let's go right. Two bone charms and the rune. stay there waiting. Is that it? Oh, I thought it was actually going to be a harder fight than that. The woman there is a witch as well. And
the gangs are at each other's throats. Dowd is mired here. You'll have the time you need. And the portrait of the girl, is it? Excuse me, my lady. You're right. I should not have asked. Lurk told me you wouldn't give up, even as she knelt before me and gave me all your secrets. I know what you're doing, Dowd. I know what that mark on your hand is, just like the one on mine. I know everything you can do, and it won't matter. Four of us chosen, but history will only remember one. Delilah.
If they remember any of us.
I don't know who the fourth is. What? So yeah. This might come in handy. More stars. I don't know where. Sure. I'm sure his mom's over there. chuck him in there. Where's the power? There. That's what this is for.
Cutting a bloody path through the city in search of her. Your nastiest work in years. She's afraid of you. But Delilah's a brilliant woman. Her coven is rising, with her as the night star to guide them. And once she's hatched her new schemes, she'll have a different kind of power. An empire instead of a coven. I wish you luck. I don't decide who wins and whose body gets tossed in the river to rot. But I do enjoy watching.
Don't need that. I can get that next. Okay. What the heck is that? Interesting. I think I missed a bone charm in the sewers, but I don't really care. Still don't have the wedding ring. It's not down here, is it? No idea where to find the wedding ring. Not bothered. Another key to it there. Don't need you there. That's so interesting.
Please, for the honor's down. Fire up the engine from the bridge.
Huh? Somebody got aggroed. What's that for?
The Brigmores were an ancient family, bankrupted a generation ago. Since then, the manor has housed two street gangs, a smuggling ring, innumerable rats, and the Brigmore witches. I'd always left them alone, but now a painter named Delilah had taken up witchcraft and formed a coven. She was trying something. A ritual. But what kind? The outsider knows. I cannot abide a mystery.
Favors. That'd be nice. Great, next we get brute stealth.
I scouted, sir. They've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
It means trouble. Anything else?
They're getting in and out of the house somehow, but I haven't spotted it. Sorry, sir. Best I can do.
Good enough. I'll take it from here.
Shoreline. Is there? Thing to do. Just go up to John. Got bone charm. Two bone charms, a rune, a bone charm, and a rune. River crests. Thank you. Pull. That's what I was going for.
Strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull to be sure.
Me destroying the skull. But there we go, and thank you for watching. Goodbye.